Bowen ends up with it.
Great defense there, Mark, forcing a very difficult shot.
It counts, and the foul. Finley to the line. He's 85% at the foul line. He is not able to take advantage of a three-point play possibility. Gibson able to break it down.